This is the same at Shane Rutherglen. That is massive. I'm just taking a wee walk around about it, you know. Right, came across this wee man here. A pilot. Officer Hardgrave McCosh. Navigator and bomber commander, RAF. VR, born the 19th of June 1914. He was shot down in a raid over Germany on the 31st of March 1941, and he died of his wounds on the 6th of April 1941. So this is a memorial to him. One's got 1875 on the bottom there. 1835. This must be the old bit of this graveyard up this end. One died in 1901. Not even to bring this out, I wasn't even getting a hat on this either. The pick not on anything today. Yes. You're not always going to pick something up when you go to the cemetery. A lot of people think cemeteries are haunted. This one is supposed to be haunted, but I ain't picked nothing up yet. So we've got a whole family in this one. Younger brother, Robert, died in Toronto on December
Maybe a story is it?
Okay, so we're starting to get a wee hit here. This is the first hit I've had in the cemetery.
Jesus.
Let's just see where we're going here. Oh. It seems to be about here. Coming up with this one then. Right, so it's coming off of this grave. Here we go. This is a really old one.
Have you been to any other ones though?
Well, I came over and I put it there to see. it went. So that's your grave, that's where you are. Where did you go? Come back, don't be shy. Thank you. Right, so this is your grave then. This is where you're buried. It's that old that there's. McLennan. You can see it with the thing there. So Isabella McLennan erected this to somebody. It's a lovely memory. It's still going off at this one. So it's a lovely memory to. Oh, it's in loving memory of my daughter. I don't know if that's Margaret. Anne, who died the 20th October 1926. I can't make out the age on it. Yeah, so it's off of this one, definitely.
90.
Hey?
90.
That must be her then, that can't be the daughter, because that one is to the daughter.
Oh,
44. Age 44. So that must be Isabella in there. She died when she was 90. Right, Isabella, we acknowledge you. If that's you, can you make the lights go again? This timeline?
Oh, might be. Margaret.
Stop. That's what I said. I took couldn't make it if it's Margaret or Marjorie. Thank you for coming forward. And we acknowledge it, Isabel. Or is it Margaret the daughter? Thank you for doing that. Just checking about this way. Just to make sure. This is old ones. I'm sorry about the noise, we're doing it at the main road, so I can't help it. Thank you for doing that, Margaret, or Marjorie, whatever your name is. Loving memory, my dear father and mother, William Muller, died August 1925. Sarah Gardner died March 1940. Also, there are seven children. I love them. You don't always pick up on spirit. And same, it's up to them. So thank you to Margaret or Marjorie, Isabella for coming and saying hello. So it is a massive cemetery. Somebody's left wee glow. We globes on that, we glow globes, or what do you call them? It's Manchester and Southport.